I need my glasses too.
Everywhere we look in our culture, you will find plastic. It surrounds our food, it makes up our technology, and it is a standard element in our household items. Unfortunately, it is also overflowing from the landfills, floating in our waters and polluting our